Hello everyone, welcome back, welcome to WebSensePro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, again with a new Shopify how to video, and in this video I'll show you guys how you can add testimonial section without any Shopify app. All you have to do is just follow this video and watch me how I am adding this Shopify section, which has a ton of features. So let me show you how it's gonna look and what are the features you'll be getting in this video. So as you can see on my screen, I have this testimonials showing up on my product page. You can add video, custom video or YouTube video, your uploaded video or the YouTube version. You can change the colors of the star, you can change the font size, font colors, and you can also make it scrollable. So let me show you. So that's my product page, and if I scroll down, I have this testimonial section here. So here it is. As you can see, I have this option to change heading here. So it currently says some kind words. You can change it to whatever you want. You can display from 1 to 5 testimonial per row. So currently it's showing up 1 testimonial per row. Now let's switch it to 2 testimonial per row and make it 5. Cool. You can display controls of the video like this, or you can just display the play button just by toggling this. Looks good, right? So we have 2 display options. So if you want to display as a grid, it will look like this, and it will also display as a scroll. So that's how the scroll version looks like, where you have a little scroll bar below it. And you can adjust the text size. You can change the heading color. You can change the testimonials star colors and the text color below it. You can also change the play button color. And you can also change the border color and the border width. And the border radius. Layout size. Define the maximum width. Change the inner padding. And the outer margin. And if you want to add new testimonials, you will just go to this section which we added and click on add testimonial, and you'll be able to add more testimonials. Looks good, right? So if you want to learn how to add this testimonial section on your Shopify theme, no matter you have Dawn theme or any other paid theme, all you have to do is just watch the complete video and let me show you how you can add this section without needing to pay anything, without needing to install any paid app. Yes, you heard it right. You won't be paying me anything and you won't have to buy any paid app for that. All you have to do is just subscribe this channel. Yes, you heard it right. You just need to subscribe the channel. Okay, so that's the code of the section. I'll put the link of this code in the YouTube description below. So let's add this section on a new a fresh Dawn theme, which is 13.0.1 as of now. And that's my development store where I will be adding. And by the way, I have created multiple other videos related to improving Shopify layout. So if you're visiting this channel for the first time, make sure to check out the other cool videos which I have created. One of them is adding the transparent header like this, where when you scroll down, it will change the logo. And in the customized settings, you also have the option to change the icons and font color for the transparent header. Another video which I created is for adding the autoplay video on your Shopify. So as you can see, this video which I have on my development store is working on loop. And this feature which I have shown you guys is not natively available in Shopify. and this badge you can see it's animated, and you have a lot of customization option in this badge as well. All of these videos link will be in the description, so make sure to check those out. Now let's start adding this new section. So what I'm going to do, I'll open a new tab and go to the back end of my Shopify store. I'm going to close this tab here. Okay, so that's the back end of my development store. Click on online store. And here's the theme where I have already added the testimonial section. So what I'm going to do, I'll install a fresh Dawn theme in order to show you guys that it works completely fine with the latest version of the Dawn theme. Okay guys, while this theme is installing, make sure to subscribe this channel, which will help me create more valuable content for you guys. Okay, our Dawn theme has been installed. Now I'm going to click publish. Click publish again. And perfect. Now let's preview the product page in this theme. So here it is. So what I'm going to do, I'll add a new section and add that section to our product template. Now let's go to our code editor. So click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Before editing the code, make sure to have a backup of your theme. In case you mess up anything, you can easily revert it back. So make sure to duplicate your theme, right? Okay, now let's click on edit code. Here's our code editor. All I am going to do is add a new section. So here's our section folder. Click on that and then click on add a new section. Now I'm going to name it testimonial and then click on done. Remove all of the existing content. Go to the blog post. Link will be in the YouTube video description. You will find this code, and all you have to do is just click on copy code button here and then paste it here. And click on save. And that's it. Our testimonial section has been added. Now let's test it out if it's working. Click on these three small dots and then click on customize theme. Okay, now let's navigate to the product page template. So click on this drop down here, click on products again, then click on default product. Okay, here's our product page template. Now I'm going to add the testimonial section here. So scroll down here, click on add section, and then search for testimonial. Here we have our testimonial section showing up. Let's rename it. Let's make it 3. Perfect. I like the scroll version more than the grid version. And let's change the colors of the star to yellow. Heading color is black as fine. And let's increase the border width to 2 pixels. Let's increase the border radius. Perfect. Size is fine. And now let's test by adding the video. Select video, add the hosted video here on the first one. And now I'm going to add any YouTube video here. So let's search for any of my YouTube video. Let's try to embed any of my YouTube video. And let's add this one, how to show discount badge. Oops, an ad is showing up. So let's embed this video. I'm going to copy the video URL from here and then paste it here to see how it works. Okay, it's showing up the YouTube video completely fine. Click on save. Now let's check out how our section looks. So that's our product page template. Click refresh and our testimonial section is showing up. Let's check it out in the mobile version to see how it works. So that's our mobile version, and that's how it looks in mobile version. Looks cool, right? Okay, so that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys will use this section and let me know in the comments below if you want any more improvement. There are a lot of videos coming up shortly. We have created a ton of sections for you guys, and all of the sections will be free for you guys to use. All you have to do is just subscribe this channel. So make sure to subscribe this channel if you want to have many sections for your Shopify store, which will improve layout of your store, and you'll be able to increase sales. And that's it for the video. Until next video, have a great day.